kingdom is divided into invertebrates and chordata. In this lesson 13, we shall deal about two animals, one belonging to invertebrates, another one belonging to chordata. Leech, belonging to invertebrates, belongs to the phylum annelids. And the second one, rabbit, is a chordata, belongs to the class Mammalia. We shall see about leech. It belongs to the kingdom Animalia, phylum Annelida, class Hirudinae, and genus Hirudinaria. Leech is a soft, elongated, and grows up to 35 cm. When contract, it becomes cylindrical. The color is olive green. The ventral surface is orange yellow or orange red. The body is divided into 33 segments, and each segment is subdivided into rings or annulus. At the 9th to 11th segment, it produces clitellum, which produces cocoon. Five segments have five pairs of eyes with sensory projection. The sensory projections are called receptors. There are two types of receptors, annular receptor and segmental receptor. The receptor seen in each annulus is called annular receptor, and receptors in the first annulus of each segment is called segmental receptor. Then there are two suckers at both the ends, anterior and posterior. The anterior sucker is called oral sucker. It is located in the 1 to 5 segments. It helps in feeding. The posterior sucker is found in the last 7 segment, and it helps in attachment and locomotion. The unique character in leech is presence of 5 openings. The first opening is the mouth. It is located in the middle of anterior sucker. Where do you find anterior sucker? It is present in the 1 to 5 segment. The second opening is the anus. It is found in the 26th segment. It opens on the mid-dorsal side. Third opening is the nephridipore. It is seen in the 6 to 22 segments. So 6 to 22 is 17 number. 17 in number. 6, 7, 8, later if you count, you find 17. So in each segment, you find a pair of nephridipore. So totally 17 pairs of nephridipore. They lie ventrally on the last annulus. The fourth one is a male genital pore. It is seen on the 10th segment. It is a mid-ventral opening situated between second and third annuli of 10th segment. The female genital pore, the last opening, it is found in the 11th segment, also between second and third annuli. Next is about the body wall layer. It is divided into 6 regions. Cephalic region. Cephalic region occupies the first to 5th segment. Second one, preclitellar region. That is 6th, 7th, 8th segment forms the preclitellar region. And 9th, 10th, 11th forms the clitellar region. And 12 to 22 forms the middle region. 23rd to 26th becomes the caudal region. And 27 to 33 posterior sucker region. So all together, the 1 to 33 segments are divided into 6 regions. What are they? Cephalic region, preclitellar region, clitellar region, middle region, caudal region, and posterior sucker region. Similarly, body wall is also divided into cuticle, epidermis, dermis, muscular layer, and botryoidal tissue. So this is about the body and body wall layer. The movement in leech is called locomotion. It takes place by two methods. One is looping and next one is swimming. Looping can be called as crawling movement too. This type of movement is brought about by the contraction and relaxation of muscles. The two suckers, anterior and posterior sucker, serve for attachment during movement on a substratum. The second movement, swimming movement, it is a very good swimmer. So it swims very actively and perform undulating movements in water, like a somersault movement. Questions are given as assignment. Write the answers for the questions in your science notebook. get your parent's signature and keep it. When it is asked by your teacher, submit it. Okay, thank you. Thank you, girls. See you next class. Have a nice day.